If you want to be the best in the world, you've got to work harder than everyone else. Every morning your body hurts when you get out of bed and the fatigue is just constant. But those days where you drag yourself off the couch are the ones that count. My eyesight is getting narrower and narrower now. My field of vision is getting smaller and smaller and smaller. You know, like if I hold my hands there, I can't see them, you know, which is really bizarre. At that time in my life, that was everything to me. And all of a sudden that was just like poof, gone, you know, within a few sentences of getting an eye check, like you can't drive. I don't think you should climb anymore. But those weren't the killer blows. It was when they said, worst case scenario, you'll be blind in 4 years.
Living the dream up here. Check out that view.
And it wasn't even a case of getting to the top, it was a case of trying to see if I could do it.
And this is the really scary bit. I pan down, might be able to see.
I always say that was really the missing piece of the puzzle for me to reach that full potential, like going to overdrive and try and achieve stuff.
Is the person on the back doing more work?
Ask Adam that.
No, that's not really how it works. On the tandem, we both have to put out as much power as each other, so we have to pedal together at the same time. I don't just steer anywhere. People do sometimes think that. They say, oh, do you just steer then? You don't do any pedaling.
And everyone says, oh yeah, you're really talented. It's like, I'm not. Maybe my talent is just I can focus on something and block everything else out. Maybe the tunnel vision eyesight helps with that.